Oh, wait. Did I respond to Dave's email? Add task to Notion.
What's your task?
Reply to Dave's email.
That's done.
Good. Dave can wait.
I hope you are as excited about this video as I am to share it. Hi, I'm Nikki Davidson, your resident Notion nerd, back again with another automation demonstration. I have longed for the day that I could finally introduce my Notion to my Siri, and that day has come. This shortcut today requires no coding and was created using a free plan on Integromat. That's right, it is completely free to create and use. We love the sound of that. We'll talk about Integromat a little more at the end, but for right now, let's go jump into this shortcut. I've taken the liberty of setting up this shortcut for you. Just click the link below down in the description to download to your phone.
Once downloaded, simply paste your webhook here. Siri will ask, "What's your task?" Your response will be stored as text. The webhook will then send your response off to Notion. It's now time to create your webhook. In the Shortcuts module, simply click Add to create your webhook. Copy to clipboard, and you'll go back to your shortcut on your phone and paste it into the dictionary field. Before we move on, let's do a test run to be sure it's working. And it is. You see there's a thought bubble showing us we received some input. Click on it and you can see what it looks like. Now it's time to connect Notion. Add the Notion module. Select Create a Database Item. If you're unsure how to integrate apps with Notion, I provided the link to Notion's tutorial below in the description. To connect Integromat, simply click Add, show Advanced Settings, and paste your super secret API key. Make sure you've shared your database with Integromat and select. You'll see your database fields. For this database, I just have a name field and a checkbox to mark it as done. We now need to tell our scenario where to put our information. I want the text I told Siri to go into the name field. Before we can run our scenario, we need to run Notion by itself. Let's check out data and click OK. If you get an error message, don't freak out. I've gotten this a few times and the scenario will still work. I've contacted support to ask them to look into this. Let's run our scenario to be sure everything is good. And it worked.
So I have my tablet here because I want you to see this in real time.
You can see my task list here over on the left. Let's ask Siri to add a task to Notion.
What's your task?
Find the lasagna recipe.
Okay.
See how fast that was?
This has been a game changer for me. I use this list to store personal items and random tasks that don't belong in my project task database. I'm in Notion most of the day, so having this list up front and center has really helped things out. This was my first time around with Integromat, and I'm really impressed. They boast hundreds of apps available for connection. Now, you are limited to two scenarios on the free plan, but you also get 1,000 operations per month. Of course, I do encourage you to do your own research before you sign up with any site. I'm really excited because another Siri shortcut video is on its way, and this next one might be even better than this, if that's possible. So please make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out. And if you like this content, hit the like button. And until next time, happy building in Notion.